I'm here at PS26 with my activities director, Vergie Branch, handling the classes as she usually do, coordinates the event, having fun.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, how important is it, Vergie, that the kids get engaged?
Important. It's very important. I mean, the fitness leads to everything else that they do in their lives.
Yes.
So what we're doing is trying to get ready, get set, and get fit. That's what we're doing here today.
Yes. So let me take it around here a little bit. What activities do we have here today, Vergie?
Today we have track and field.
Right.
Yoga.
Right.
And hip hop.
You think the kids are having a good time?
I think the kids are having a great time. I think maybe some of them never did yoga. So we have an opportunity to they've done hip hop, but they may have never done a class in hip hop.
Right.
So they get an opportunity to experience that. And they may not have done track and field.
Mm.
So they get an experience to do that. And this could lead to opportunities for them.
That's
they may go home and ask their parents, hey, I want to take it. But at least we're giving them the exposure.
That's the key. I think exposure is really the key. You know? And hopefully we can turn some of this into after-school programs.
That is what our goal is, to try to get it in as many schools as we possibly can, so the kids can stay fit.
Yes.
So they can get ready, they can get set, and they can get fit.
Oh, I heard that. That's awesome.